The Tri-Cities are expressing concern over the high cost of EpiPens.
And this comes just a day after the maker of the injectable medication announced intentions to make a generic version offered at a cheaper price. New at 6 tonight, Curtis McLeod spoke with school health leaders about their concerns and their plans for using the pens in the future.
A special program makes the drug free or low cost for some schools in our area, but school health officials say if that program goes away, even with the generic brand on the market, school systems still may have to pay a hefty price.
So you just hold it in your hand like this.
Cheryl Weston is very familiar with the EpiPen and how it works.
We want to have a second dose on hand in case we need it.
The EpiPens are new to Kingsport City Schools this year. Thanks to a special program offered by the drug maker Mylan, the school system gets them for free.
As part of that law, we had to follow the guidelines, which is to have two EpiPens in each school.
Normally, EpiPens are kept in lock boxes like these that are hung in schools. All anyone has to do is pop the lock, take the pen, and administer the drug.
We check them once a month just to double check and make sure that they're secured, but it could be just pulled off, and then there are two EpiPens inside here.
While the pens may be free for now, school health administrators are concerned things could change.
In the event that the company decides to stop that program, then as a district, we certainly will have to revisit our decision to furnish those.
The company currently charges about $600 for a two-pack of the branded pen. Plans to offer a generic brand were made public Monday. Still, school leaders say the cost for schools, even with the generic option, would be a lot.
Now, to place two of those in seven different schools, that would be quite a cost.
Angela Rasnick with Bristol, Tennessee Schools supports the use of EpiPens, but like Kingsport school administrators, she says school leaders will have to review what options they may have.
I think Bristol City would do what they had to, depending on the outcome, to keep our kids safe.
Curtis McLeod, News Channel 11, in your corner.
The makers of the EpiPen have not announced a price for the generic brand of the drug.